Great. Nothing. These fuckers again. Yes, fucking finally. Got it. Savvy, I got the key card.
Great. Now go to the substation. It's close to the antenna mast. Inside the fence. Use the card to get inside.
Shit. Done.
Awesome. Now find the control panel at the base of the mast and turn it on.
Yeah. Just get to the top. No sweat.
Yeah, got it. Of course, it waits till I'm all the way up here to stop raining. Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Huron quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Huron, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers!
Holy shit! There's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Squadron! I knew it!
That was too close.
copy?
Now the hell do you want?
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract it.
You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane.
Oh my God. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research and everything will be fine.
You want the research? Just fucking wait for my signal. Savvy, you there? The amplifier's installed.
Brilliant, Crane. Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you land.
Fuck, no, no, no!
Yeah, nothing can go wrong with this plan. I got a message out to the world, and just in time. The Ministry's bombers peeled off and left. But then the GRE contacted me. Seems they want me to get Dr. Zara's research together and give it to them, so they can convince the world they've been working on a cure instead of a way to profit off people's misery. Fuck that, I've got other plans. Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Are you on your way? I'm ready to work. Just bring me the samples.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Yeah, affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like I'm going anywhere.
Oof.
can feel it. Out there. Somewhere. Where is it now?
Turn the lights back on. Are they gone? Split up or we'll both die!
Yeah. Thank you. that.
Need some new gear? To decide, isn't it?
Keep your head on a swivel. Is it finally worn off? Oh, thank God that's over. Where's my damn flares? Quick, turn the lights back on. Close now. Watch for movement. Something's not right.
Damn flares. Where is it now? Thank you. get out of here. Get it?
Thank you. Ugh.